you. It was a pleasure.
Okay, so what was it like to perform on the Showtime's actual theater stage?
I mean, the audience, they're crazy. You know, it's a lot of adrenaline. I always imagine it like I'm performing in front of my family because I come from a bunch of singers. So it was fun.
I was back there with your mom. We were like, I was nervous. They were not nervous at all.
Yeah.
They know you were going to kill it and do your thing.
Yeah, for sure. It was a lot of fun.
Let me ask, did Adrian help you with your nerves?
Adrian, she's like a ball of light. You know,
she is.
Even backstage, like, you know, I would just listen to her talk to the contestants and talk about family and life. And it's just like, how can you be nervous, you know, around that light, that energy?
Oh,
really nice.
I'm currently adding a motivational speaker.
There you go.
You competed on Showtime with Apollo when you were 14 years old. Wasn't that awesome?
Yeah.
How did you evolve as a performer?
Well, I think that performing on the Apollo, it teaches you how to just, you want to make sure that you always evolve and just learn from what you're doing, because that the audience is so, you never know what type of audience
real.
You have. So
yes,
you
real. New York.
So you're always consistent.
Did you ever get booed?
Never got booed.
Never got booed.
Never got booed.
Okay.
You can't boo this one. The moment
okay.
he opens his mouth, you're not booing.
Okay.
That one chick only for this one right here.
I'm 28.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
So what's next for you? What's next for you, George?
What's next for me? Currently, I'm in grad school at SCAD in Savannah.
All right.
I'm working on my performing arts degree, and I'm working on putting out music, writing songs for other artists. That's my main thing.
Oh,
that's
amazing. Oh, you're being busy.
Thank you.
Adrian has spoken so highly of you.
Yes,
so,
okay.
Oh my gosh. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you for stopping by, George. Now, congratulations again on your win. You can catch Showtime at the Apollo Thursday night at 9 on Fox to see how the rest of this season unfolds and see our girl A. We have 6 minutes. Don't change that channel. We'll be right back with more of The Real.